Something in your eyes makes me wanna lose myself. Makes me wanna lose myself. There's something in your voice that makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. If you
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge.
And thereto I pledge.
You my faith.
You my faith.
Karin, would you also repeat these vows after me? I, Karin, take you, Terry, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I pledge you my faith. Honey, let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that Carrie and Karin may abide in your peace and continue in your favor. In Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
On her finger, would you repeat these words? In token and pledge,
in token and pledge,
of our constant faith,
of our constant faith,
and abiding love,
and abiding love,
with this ring,
with this ring,
I be wed,
I be wed,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Would you repeat these vows? In token and pledge, of our constant faith, and abiding love, with this ring, I be with.
Introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Terry Ritchie.
I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that
Karin's going to be a great fit for you, and we're really proud to have her. Thank you.
Right. Terry has the biggest heart.
Oh, he does. That's true.
Out of all of us. Now, I know when you look at him and then compare him to everybody else, you're like, duh.
When I was younger, I used to be scared to death, Terry. But now I realize there's really nothing to be afraid of whatsoever. And so you chose the right one, Karin.
Congratulations to Terry and
Karin.
Karin, I hope they have a great time together. And tomorrow at the wedding, to bring in a bunch of X and O's.
Karin has an incredible heart. His beautiful eyes and blonde hair. He is a perfect balance between Saturday night and Sunday morning, which makes for a good mate. And just a huge heart. He's been great to my children and great to everybody in my family. And he's a big hugger and lover and supporter. And he deserves somebody special like you, and I'm glad that he found you.
We think you're a perfect match for our sister. We are very excited about having your own family.
You know how dedicated I am to him. I'm missing my junior prom, so I came down. Yeah, I congratulate y'all, and I wouldn't be anywhere place but y'all to get married.
We're glad to have him in our family. We're gonna straighten him out.
Yeah.
It might take us 6 months. You already had a year, but I think we can do it. There's a lot of determination in the Smith family, so I believe we can bring you around. We're happy to have you.
Thank you.